Mr. New Vegas letting you know I've got a new Christmas compilation coming out soon. Nuclear Winter Wonderland. Look for it on holotape. Here are our top stories. Several unidentified aircraft were spotted flying over the Repcon test site by a local crackpot. He spoke to a toy bear near one of our microphones.
It's ghouls, I tell you. Religious ghouls in rockets looking for a land to call their own. Don't you laugh at me. I know a spell that'll make you show your true form. Cave Rat taught it to me.
One more story for you. NCR Correctional Facility is now under prisoner control following a successful riot. Locals should avoid anyone who looks like they've done time. Stay classy, New Vegas.
And you too, Mr. New Vegas. And ironic that he decided to release his Christmas compilation this close to the holidays. But whatever. Hey everybody, TBG Hunter, and welcome back to more Fallout New Vegas. Oh god, it's so nice to actually be able to say those words again. I've missed this. Anyways, last time we did a little bit of exploring over in, like, the unforgettable wasteland area that is, well, over there. We got this snazzy minigun, the CZY Avenger, and we also helped Boone get over his past issues and got him some new attire. Now, you might be wondering a couple things. One, why the hell am I back in Bitter Springs? And two, why the hell is Arcade here? Didn't I have Boone with me in the last part? Well, the thing is, I decided to do a little bit of bait and switch while in between this. And basically, I went back to the 38, got Arcade, because this makes a quest in Bitter Springs that much easier. I will go over the alternate way you can do it, as always, but for now, let's get this part of the quest out of the way. Or, well, the quest in general, because it's actually its own quest.
Yeah? What is it?
My friend is a doctor. Maybe he could give you some training in those areas instead.
Yeah? Hey, sure, that would be fantastic.
That'll be fantastic. Let me go to bed immediately.
Thank you. That was very helpful. I don't think I'll need those books after all.
It's nice to help out the needy. And we got some NCR fame. Alright, so now that we're pretty much done with what we need to do in Bitter Springs for now, because, well, the only quest that would involve Bitter Springs is not much, and I have to go to the other NCR encampments. But before we do that, I want to head back to the wasteland area over here, because if you remember, at the ranger station out here, they said that Camp Guardian down here has been gone silent for a long time, so we're gonna go see if they need any help down there. And who knows, maybe we'll get some more fame, maybe we'll get a reward. I do know one thing, it's gonna be a hike, and I think we're in Cazador territory, so I'm a little on edge right now. Hopefully we can get there without any problems. If it's ghouls, then that's easy to take care of. If it's super mutants, I don't think there's any more super mutants over here except for the ones over by the bomb. But, who knows. It's been a while since I've been in this game, so I'm a little bit rusty, so please excuse me. But I hope everyone's been doing alright. Hope you've enjoyed the Spooktober videos. I sure as hell enjoyed them, especially Maximo. If you've been wondering what's been taking New Vegas forever and a day to get out to... I see a lot of things and it's... Aw, oh shit. Do we have... Something tells me we got Cazadors. Oh yeah, I also put on the reinforced combat armor and the party hat to celebrate the fact that I finally got this project back up and running. So, you know, let me indulge a little bit. But the combat armor, I did it because, well, better armor? Yep, I thought so, Cazadors. Better armor means I don't die as much, but knowing me and Cazadors... that's just a ghoul. I don't think this armor's really gonna do much. Hopefully I have some anti-venom on me. Well, when in doubt, just aim for the wings. Hopefully Vats doesn't screw me over and I can actually see the battle of... Okay, I guess can't call that the Battle of the Ages anymore, but hey, who knows? He did pretty good... God damn it, Arcade, let me... You can't let me have my moment of glory. I got all gutsied up in this party hat and these sunglasses just so I could have a moment of glory to take out some Cazadors and, you know, relieve myself of some agony that these things have put on me for a long time. But no, you had to be the quick draw and actually take them out. And where the hell is Camp Guardian? It is right up here. But yeah, I hope you all enjoyed the Spooktober, and if you've been wondering what has been happening to this project, well, if you haven't been paying attention to the latest Spooktober videos where I went over what's been going on, or you haven't followed me on Twitter and saw about me talk about the issue, which you totally should do, plug in right here and now. Basically, the hard drive for my 360 decided to go kaput on me, and I pretty much lost every ounce of data that I had on it. It's not just for this game, but for all the other games. Thank God for Cloud Dave, because I was really, really, really distraught that I'd have to restart this thing from square one all over again and have to play the LP almost instantaneously. And, oh, we got a radio signal from Guardian. Let's see what it has to say. Hello?
We were attacked by some kind of freak mutants from the caves. Please send backup. This is Private Halford requesting backup. Anyone out there? This is Private Halford requesting backup. Anyone out there? We were attacked by some kind of freak mutants from the caves.
Oh, we know it's not Legion. Oh, God. Well, we're at Camp Guardian. Now all we have to do is figure our way all the way up there. You may call this overkill, and it is, but you know what? I'm just gleefully happy I can shoot coyotes with a minigun and say I did so. Now we just gotta figure out a way up to the cave. I forget how to get up there. It's been so long since I've been to this part of the Mojave that there's two paths you can get up to Camp Guardian. One involves you swimming underwater and going into the underwater caves that's near there. Other is to find a path, which should be around here somewhere if I can figure it out, and that might be it right there. But yeah, the hard drive for my 360 going I've been doing my best to try and recover the data that's on there, but it doesn't look like I'm going to be able to do so. The Rad Scorpion Stealth Technique. It is a very formidable Mojave creature. Unfortunately, it is not very bright. Also, Bloody Mess is freaking awesome. But yeah, I've been trying to, like, fish the what remaining data I can from the hard drive, as well as trying to find a new one. I almost got my hands on a new one, but unfortunately someone bought out the last hard drive from my local game store and I couldn't get it. But, well, hopefully a new one will come in and I can get it and hopefully get some data to return back to it. Like, I want to get Lost Planet and Lost Planet 2 back onto it because those may or may not be future series that I want to do. Aside from a bunch of other games I want to do, thankfully no 360 games are going to be in the intermediate future for me, aside from New Vegas. And you might be wondering, TBG, what the hell, why are you playing this if you said that all your data is gone? Well, this is actually being played on the One, as you can see right there. So now that all that is out of the way, we have our path up to Camp Guardian, let us get up there and see if we can assist any remaining troopers that are up there. Because God knows the NCR needs my help. How dare they not be competent when it comes to fighting the Mojave's unnatural abominations. And if I do remember right, there are a couple star bottle caps up here I can get. Is it right over here? Because I do see empty sarsaparilla bottles. Empty bottle, tin can, nothing. Let's see. We got... What the hell are bark scorpions? You know what? Fine, you get the plasma rifle. It's been a while since I've used this thing, so I guess. Where's my melee weapon? Or did I have it unequipped? I had it unequipped. Alright, fine. You know what? You can have that gun. You know, that gun. I'm surprised such low-level enemies are in such a moderately high-level area. Whatever. I'm not a developer. Jeez, Eddie, will you give me another heart attack? Sometimes I hate it when they do that, where it's just like insta-flash to winning a battle and extreme close-up and... Dirty rats. And I'm just gonna turn that off so I don't get hit by a strike. And yeah, thought so. Some star bottle caps and some sarsaparilla itself. Damn dirty rats! Come on. Come on. What? Oh, how I missed Fallout 4's melee combat, and how you can actually beat people with your gun. What the hell? Camp Guardian log page. Let's see what that has to say. Okay, we're making good headway, clearing the path with only 12 of us. I'm amazed we moved this much rock in such a short time. Kyle and I made up to the top yesterday. The survey team was right. Guardian Peak has one hell of a view, but we still have a lot of work ahead of us. I sent our runner to Bravo to request a radio from McCarran. There isn't much point to have an Overwatch camp here if it takes at least an hour to sprint to Bravo to report a Legion assault. Alright, so I guess we get a bit of backstory as to why Camp. You have gained the Lord Death perk. Cool. I killed 200 of anything. What camp is this again? Guardian. And we got the radio. And we sent out the distress signal. And I'll admit, this is actually a pretty good view. And I can see why they chose this location. Albeit, probably not the smartest thing to do. Because of all the abominations over here, and they only sent 12 troopers to take this area. I would have sent, like, at least 15 or 20. But that's just me. I'm not an armchair general. Empty bottles. Camp Guardian page log, we got page number 3. Let's see what that has to say and get a little bit of more backstory at Camp Guardian. This place is a mess. Most of the old hiking trails are buried in a landslide, and the rest is so dusty you can't tell which direction you're supposed to go. I don't know what the hell the survey team was thinking when they say this was a strategically sound location. At least we were issued plenty of rations, and the river has plenty of fresh water. We could eat for months. Let's just hope tomorrow brings some headway, clean this place up. Well, aside from the blistering wasteland over there, this actually does seem like a pretty nice place. I just want to know what happened to all the troopers that were supposed to be here. Cram. Well, apparently some big struggle took place. I'll take the ammo. It's not like they seem to be needing it because I can't find anyone. Ooh, and a stealth boy. Nice. Anything over here? Metal helmet. You know, I'll take it. It's always good to sell. 9mm. A power fist. Damn. These troopers were ready. Another power fist. And we get 3 for 3? No, just metal armor, but eh, good to sell. And now I'm over encumbered. Damn it. And of course, Arcade and Eddie are nowhere to be found. So let's. What do I have that I can. I'll use the blood pack because I don't really have any use. Why does bubblegum weigh a pound? You'd think bubblegum would be weighing less than that. And we'll drink that, and we're still over-encumbered by how much? 2. I don't remember why I have that. And you know what? Screw it. YOLO. Let's see. Screw it. I'll just drink those 2 Sunset Aspirillas. We're from Repair Kit. I really don't think I need anything right now. Do I have anything that needs to be repaired? Shotgun. The minigun could use a bit of repairs. Laser pistol's good. Plasma rifle's good. Where's my hunting rifle? Whatever. Let's head on into the caves and see if we can find where the troopers are, because this seems to be where the blood is leading to. Wow, this is advanced darkness. Hello? Pizza delivery. There's a friendly down here. 9mm, C4. Guessing this is what they use to blast open the rocks. C4 is always good to sell. So far, it's pretty quiet. Too quiet. We haven't run into a single trooper. You'd think out of 12 troopers, we would find at least one by now. Aw, man. Not lay clerks. I thought I was done with you guys back in the mines. Oh, hey, a trooper.
Oh, thank God. I didn't think I'd ever see another human face down here.
Raise arms. Boogity boogity boo!
Ah! You sick bastard, I could have shot you. You must be the backup I've been calling for. Where are the rest of your men?
I got a medic and a robot. Do I really need more reinforcements than that? This is it, buddy.
Shit. Do you have any damn idea what lives in these caves? We need to get out of... We need to go now!
What killed the other troopers?
I don't know, some kind of man-fish freak like the one I killed over there. I'd heard fishermen spin old tales of lake lurks swimming in the water. I always thought they were just bullshit mermaid stories.
It looks like some nasty lacerations and a dislocated joint. You're lucky I found you.
Thanks a lot, Doc. I think I should be able to walk out of here now. I don't want to risk running into a pack of those freaks alone, though. Could you escort me out of here?
It's a nice gun you got there.
You can have it if you get me out of here alive. I won't have a use for it when I get back to California.
If we don't clear the caves, your friend's deaths were for nothing. Can you live with that?
All right, you have a point. They were good men and deserved better. Can't guarantee I'll be much help against their numbers, but I'll do what I can. Chances are we won't get out of here alive anyway.
Let's get moving, Trooper. Boone? Boone, damn it. I'm too used to having Boone in my party. Arcade, Eddie, let's go. We got some fish to fry. Now, it is actually really easy for this trooper to die. In fact, most likely he is going to get killed while we go and clear out the caves. Now, we don't have to do that. We just have to get him out of here. But, I want revenge on the Lake Lurks for the hell they gave me back on that water platform. And with my trusty hunting shotgun, that shouldn't be much of a problem. You'd think Lake Lurks would be all over me by now with all the sound that shotgun made. Uh-oh. Hello! Man, he was a badass! Well, he's a dead badass now, but he took two shotgun rounds to the face, point-blank range. Fish is a badass. Well, technically, Lake Lurks aren't even fish, though. They're... Believe it or not, they're turtles. I know, weird, I know, it's weird, I know, but yeah, Lake Lurks are turtles, snapping turtles to be exact. Why they can shoot sonic beams from their face, I don't know. What I do know is this is actually a really good sniping spot. Let's see if I can actually hit one of these guys. Did I get one? You missed! How could you miss? Come on, Eddie. Give me a hand here. Uh-oh. Come on, Trooper. Nice shot, Eddie. So remember when I said that this Trooper's probably going to get killed? Well, maybe I was wrong with that. If we're doing such a decent job clearing out these Lake Lurks, like, right now, then maybe he will get back to California alive. Or I might shoot him in the back because he's going to desert the army, but eh. I may be a dick because I went boogity boogity boo to him in a dark cave, but you know what? If he doesn't want to fight, that's his choice, not mine. The only choice I did find was the choice of killing these Lake Lurks because of all the NCR troopers they killed. Hard to believe a whole... I can't really call them a battalion, I guess like squads worth of troopers got killed. It's sad. And if anything, I'll take their dog tags because that's good to give to get some NCR reputation. I could also give them to get some Legion reputation, but screw the Legion. I don't need them. Don't do that. Let go of the body. How do you...
Just as a warning...
Arcade, I don't need your smart elkness. Oh god, this is a cave. This is a nest. Okay, maybe this was a bad idea. Oh, there's their king. Camera, work for me. What? Okay, I need the John Woo roll myself over here just to get that good shot. Come on, troops. We can do this. And the... Long live the king. The king is dead. And he has nothing on him. Figures. I'll take the dog tags, collect the spoils of war. Or should be... Oh man, is there another one down here? Yes, there is. And, oh, the trooper actually hit him that time. Eh, take your helmet. Take the bandolier armor, because it looks cool. Eh. Eh. I'm so over-encumbered. I had to offload some of my extra equipment to Eddie. I didn't mean to take that trooper armor, but whatever.
Let's talk after we get the hell out of here.
Eddie! My flying buddy! I need your help. Hold all this high explosives for me. And this cleaver. Well, there's my hunting rifles, but why do I have so many hunting rifles on me? I don't remember carrying that much around. Eh, whatever. What hunting rifle was in best condition? This one. You know what? A good condition hunting rifle goes for a lot in Vegas, so might as well keep that one to sell it. We'll give him the binoculars, we'll give him that combat knife, we'll give him that extra hunting rifle, give him the dynamite, machete, so many machetes. Give him the power fist. Can't give him anything else because he's over-encumbered now. Oh, we actually managed to exceed Eddie's carry parameters. That's rare. Heal up a little bit, and let's finish clearing out these lake alerts. Boop! It's nice to actually be able to hit something with a hunting rifle for once. Yeah, this is pretty creepy. Huh. That was weird. I thought my Pip-Boy was on. And, well, there's the second path we could take to get out of here. And... Where'd the trooper go? Oh, there he is. Don't sneak up on me like that, dude. Is that revenge for me scaring you? Whatever. Let's swim for it. And, you know what? Where is my rebreather? There you are. Swim towards the light! Oh, that's just too hilarious, just watching Arcade and Eddie just float right up to the surface. But, well, we're down here. As soon as you finish that, then that trooper... Yeah, he pretty much, like, despawns from the game after you get him out there, and the only way you could get in that gun was to either see him die or whatever. But, yeah, what can you do? We help the trooper get back to his home safe and sound. Until he got eaten by a Cazador at the end. But for now, let us see what we can do. Well, we finished off what we could do in Camp Guardian. And also the caves and stuff. I guess the only thing we could do now is we could go to the NCR camps to help reinforce Bitter Springs. I think we'll do that. Let's head off to Camp Golf. We've helped them out there for a bit, and so I'm sure they have a couple of troopers they can spare to send to the... very, very worn down refugee camp. Now, who do I have to talk to get some reinforcements around here? Damn it, I'm guessing gotta go to the command tent to do so. Yep, figures. Sergeant?
I gotta admit, I'm impressed. The Misfits are drilling better than I ever expected.
Round chicka bow wow. What? Captain Gills at Bitter Springs needs reinforcements. Can you spare any?
After what you did getting my Misfits whipped into shape? Yeah, I could spare a couple boys for Bitter Springs. I'll issue the dispatch orders.
Thank you so much. How do you like serving in the Army?
Man, it's my life. I joined up when I was 16. I don't know how to do anything else.
You joined in 16 and you're still a sergeant?
Yeah, well, I didn't want to get promoted out of the field. I didn't join up to drive a desk.
Eh, fair enough, fair enough. And yet you're stuck inside a command tent where there are a bunch of desks. And what is this? Lad's life. I'm not going to steal it because of the... I'm sure the NCR would take great offense to it. And I can't steal the ammo either. Damn it. Why the hell are there two random gears inside here? That's weird. Alright, so I guess the next location we could go to get some reinforcements, we could go to Camp McCarran. But I guess the fastest way would be to go to the Strip and then go through there to get to McCarran. We could take the monorail there. Eldorado Gas and Service, we could go there and go to Camp Forlorn Hope. And we don't have to deal with that bunker for now. That's served for a later time, but we will be visiting that bunker at a later date. Because that's the DLC location. And I guess we'll just make the short trek to Forlorn Hope and see if they can spare any troopers from over there. And looks like we got another Legion hit squad. Bunch of Legion wussies trying to muscle in on my turf. Get him, stranger. That poor recruit. Damn it. Nope. Oh, crap. Cazador's joined the party now. I don't know who's more screwed, me or these troopers. Or these assassins, I guess. It's the assassins. Can I actually get a hit off with this? Thank you for actually being able to hit with this hunting rifle. Now, can I actually get a hit that kills them? I don't know if that counted. Where the hell do you think you're going? You can't just waltz up into a party like this and expect to get away scot-free. No, but thanks for the anti-venom. I'm definitely going to need that for... A thermatic lance? Really? This early in the game? Well, shit, I'll take that. The thermatic lance is a weapon in this game, if you don't know. No shit, it's a weapon in this game. It's a really good melee weapon. It basically ignores the damage threshold of armor and just, like, gets right into the meaty greedy of stuff. It, trail combine? Sure, I'll take that as well. Can I get a brush gun as well? It doesn't look like it. Ripper? I don't really need a ripper. I'll take that hunting shotgun, I can sell it. Machete. Alright. It's hunting shotgun, repair. Where's that lance? I'll put that as my melee weapon. This thing looks ridiculous as all hell, but it's still really good. In fact, if there's some Cazadors I can use to practice with, I could show it off. If Arcade would not kill them all so I can show them off, I would like to show it off.
What a shame.
You know what? Looks like I get a chance to show it off right now. Just burns right through them. It's a really good melee. Ow. Oh no, I'm poisoned. Damn you, Cazadors! Where is that antivenom? There we go. And I'll take off that rebreather as well. I don't need any more. I don't think we're going to be dealing with any water shenanigans. Thank you, Arcade, for throwing the camera into your way again. For a long while. In fact, I don't think we're going to need to use it for the rest of the game, to be exact.
What a shame.
Cazador. Did I just stumble upon a Cazador nest? Methinks I did, and methinks I just pissed off the family that lived in that nest. Arcade, for once I would actually... Thank you very much, that was what I was asking for, you to kill them upon my behalf, and... I don't know why, just the Cazador just flying headfirst into me, while smoking like that, it's one of the most hilarious things I've ever seen. Put a couple stim packs into me so I can... not die of dysentery. I look ridiculous. We should be getting close to... No, that's not... Is that Forlorn Hope? Methinks that's the way that leads to McCary... No, that leads to Forlorn Hope. I'm guessing this is a ranger station. Actually, I think we might have stumbled across Ranger Station Echo, and if it is true, then we should be seeing an old familiar face here. And it's actually good that I stopped off at the ranger station, because I do have to go to all the ranger stations in a future job that the NCR will have for me. So it's good to get, like, the fast travel location out of the way right now. Hello! This is an Echo. This is Delta. Oh, right, this is the ranger station that has the basement.
Controlling the Mojave almost makes you wish for a nuclear winter.
Well, it's close to December, so you might get an actual winter.
I'm not supposed to let civilians just walk around this place. There better be a good reason for you being here.
Miss, I've helped the NCR countless times. I'm practically a trooper. Who are you calling a civilian?
I'm in charge of the radio, hence the title comm officer. I'd much rather be out on patrol since... Well, when there's trouble regular NCR troops can't handle, they send in a ranger. Problem solved. We're also responsible for keeping the borders of the NCR secure, scouting out threats, that sort of thing.
One day, I'd like to be a ranger. Especially the veteran rangers, because those guys look badass. I guess Bitter Springs could, like, hope... No, I can't go into the... station because it's not nighttime and you can only go in there at night. Or can you actually go there during the day? You just have to pickpocket your way in. Whatever. We should be close to Forlorn Hope. Hopefully.
No sudden moves and you and I will do all right. What do you want?
What are you with you Rangers and having an issue with the NCR's biggest supporter in the Mojave right now? What are you doing here?
Keeping watch on the river and looking for anyone trying to cross it. The Legion likes to send infiltration teams over on rafts.
Well, we'll be happy to know that they won't be much of an issue now, given the fact that I took out their crossing base. Okay, Forlorn Hope is right over these hills. I can't tell if that's a sheer cliff right there or a pathway leading up. I mean, the light dirt way leading up there looks like it would be a path you could walk. Yeah, well, we'll know when we get there. I think once we get to Forlorn Hope, I think that'll be a good place to end it off, because we did do a couple... we made decent progress. We got one of the camp... Okay. Yep. Time to bunny hop. Bunny hop. Damn you, Mojave texture! Maybe... I can work around this. Damn it, the Mojave's iconic invisible walls are keeping me from getting to the ranger station. Or not the ranger station, but the base. But whatever. Outpost. Camp. Graveyard. Oh, that's inviting. Uh-oh. Oh, just blow flies. I thought you were an actual threat. Jeez, and you got my hopes up. Alrighty. Hello, Forlorn Hope, and also hi, Arcade. What the hell are you doing? Where'd you get a Ripper from? I guess you picked it up off one of the Legions. Troopers that tried to ambush us back in the wasteland. Right. Well, I think this is probably a good enough time to end it off. We managed to figure out what happened to Camp Guardian. We got some troopers to help reinforce the NCR's garrison at Bitter Springs, and apparently we've gotten to the point that NCR heavy troopers are starting to show up. Holy shit, I didn't expect to see one of you around in the area.
Hello.
Hello. But until then, I think... that's probably the best place to end off. So next time we're gonna see if we can get some more reinforcements to Bitter Springs. Maybe do a little bit of sightseeing around the Mojave to help out an old friend get his inspiration back. And then, and only then, will we... probably do more side stuff and then progress onto the main story. See you guys next time. Later. Boogity boogity boo! Only one quick thing to cover in today's alternates and extras, and that's dealing with the other ways you can get the medical knowledge to the doc at Bitter Springs. Now, if you haven't gotten Arcade yet, or if you're just too lazy to go pick him up, then you will need to head over to the Crimson Caravan and look for a man named Blake. Usually you can find him in the middle of the compound next to the little kiosk. Talk to him and he will have the books under the miscellaneous section, buy them, which should cost just a little over 50 caps, and head back to Bitter Springs. Now here's some of the different choices and rewards. Selecting the middle option nets you some minor healing items, just basically 2 stim packs, 4 radex, and 2 radaway. To be honest, kinda lackluster if you're doing this quest as late as I did. Choice 3 gives you the same as Choice 2, but also has 40 caps on top of that, so it's a little bit better. And if you do push for more caps, then you can get an extra 100 at the expense of some karma.
Well, you did pay for them, so here you go. Thanks again for everything.
And that's all there is to it. Thank you all for watching. I'll see you all next episode, and it's good to finally be back.